So this little cutie pie's name is Todd. His ID number is A4825069. Todd is a 3-year-old male tan and white Jack Russell Terrier mix. Came to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center as a stray from Baldwin Park on May 1st. Todd weighs about 14 pounds, and he's a pretty classic Jack Russell, if I can have any discernment of him at all. He likes to talk. He's really excited to meet other dogs. He's eager to go up and meet them. He's had a few meet and greets with little dogs, and he really likes them. He likes to play with them, and he wants to be with them. Even before this video, he was saying, "Let me go play, let me go play." So he likes other dogs. He's an active guy. He's got a good medium energy level. I'd almost even say he's got a puppy energy level. So if you're looking for the puppy kind of energy, Todd's your guy. Even though he's 3 years old, he's a puppy at heart. He showed signs of being housebroken, and he will benefit from additional leash training. He does pull a little bit, but he's a small dog, and he's really eager to please, and he's a good, active, happy dog, so we don't suspect it would be a lot of trouble to get him to learn some more doggy manners. He really is a happy-go-lucky guy, doesn't seem affected by the shelter environment at all, and he's just looking for a new home that he can call his own, hopefully including some little dogs that he can play with as well. He's going to fit pretty well in any kind of living situation as well, so he's going to be a good plug-and-play pup. And he's available at the Baldwin Park Shelter now, so if you're looking for a classic JRT, Todd is your guy. So come and take a look, maybe adopt him, take him home today. See you later, Todd!